Have you ever wondered if your boss is creating a toxic work environment? An environment where positivity and productivity should flourish can be stifled by a leader who lacks empathy, makes excessive criticism, or frequently manipulates. The health of our work environment is crucial as it greatly impacts our performance, satisfaction, and overall mental health. These are just a few signs of a toxic boss. If these signs sound familiar, it's time to explore how to deal with a person like that. So, what are the signs that you're dealing with a manipulative boss? Picture a leader who bullies, playing favorites, micromanaging every task, and maintaining a stone wall of silence when it comes to essential communication. These actions can sow seeds of discord, souring the atmosphere and stifling productivity. A boss who uses fear instead of motivation, who values their ego over the team's harmony, is a sure sign of toxicity. Recognizing these signs is the first step to addressing the problem. Now that we've identified signs of a manipulative boss, how do you handle this challenging situation? Start by maintaining your professional behavior. Don't stoop to their level. Set boundaries to protect your mental health. Document any negative incidents. They can be invaluable if you need to report your boss. Seek support from human resources or trustworthy co-workers. You're not alone in this. Remember, it's crucial to stand up for your rights and maintain your well-being in the workplace. Dealing with a toxic boss can be draining, but it's important to remember that you have the power to change your situation. We've discussed how to spot the signs of a manipulative boss and the strategies you can employ to handle such a predicament. It's crucial to take action, whether it's standing up to your boss, seeking support from colleagues, or exploring other job opportunities. Remember, your work environment matters. Don't let a toxic boss take away your peace of mind and job satisfaction.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.